My name is Dennis Siebert. I'm president of Down East Fabrication. Down East Fabrication is a company that fabricates countertops, granite, corian, quartz. Our machine was old, antiquated, and I was looking, you know, I had guys coming in here all the time trying to sell me new equipment. And I'm, you know, seeing all these brand new controls, but the machine itself hadn't changed in 20 years. I mean, what else can you do with a table that's cutting wood, corian, and that, you know, sort of material? So I didn't really want to spend the money to replace a piece of equipment that was working fine, but I still wanted to update it. Started doing some internet research, and that's when I came across MachMotion. Machine itself mechanically was running great, bearings were in good shape. The only issue that we had was the electronics just were outdated, needed updated. So reached out to MachMotion, replaced all of the servo motors, the XYZ motors, and all of the controls, added a new computer control station. Well, I was having troubles the day I bought the company, to be honest. The screen was going out. I mean, it was running Windows 95, you know, antiquated software. I mean, we're running Windows 10 on it. We can hook our ERP software up to it, where our guy can see a schedule for the day right at the machine. He can access all his files. Operators love using it. You know, some of our installers get back early. We've taught them how to use it. The onboarding process to learn how to use that piece of equipment is about 1 hour to 2 hours.
If you're an older person, like myself, I'm pushing 50 years old. We grew up, we didn't have computers. I didn't grow up around computers, so I was afraid of computers. I just didn't know how to work them. If you're in that age group, you'd literally be a fool not to get this because it's that easy. It really is that easy to learn this. And an hour of training, that was it. And I wasn't left with a manual to have to look at things. It's four buttons to run it. I mean, not to change a bit, it's two buttons.
So what's it doing right now?
It's gonna go down and it's gonna hit that little button. It'll go down, it'll touch it, it'll come up a little bit, and then touch it again very lightly. And that acts as your spoil, it measures it off the spoil board underneath of your cut piece.
I'm AJ, I work at Down East Fabrication. I'm one of the programmers here. Before we had the MachMotion integration with the KOMO, we weren't able to use AlphaCam. We had to use Router Sim. It's a plug-in or add-on to AutoCAD.
There's nothing wrong with our machine. Everything ran great. So we decided to save a bunch of money and go with the MachMotion control, and it's probably been the best decision for that machine. I like the confidence knowing that if something goes down, it's replaceable. I would absolutely recommend this upgrade. I mean, it's going to add another 20 years to the life of your machine. Our machine's 20 years old now, and if we get another 20 years out of it, that would be amazing. It's the best ROI that you can ask for. I'd recommend it. Just do it.